Now I'm going to start the direct laryngoscopy. This is an investigation to see the ear throat, the vocal cord area. Any patient with a change in the voice, coughing, long-term coughing, upper airway coughing, some nodules, some polyps, some tumors can be diagnosed easily with this direct laryngoscopy. First of all, you have to give the some local anesthesia, xyloc and gel into the nose, which is surface anesthesia. For a time being, say 20 minutes, whole surface is going to sense.
अंदर निकल जाइए प्लीज, पानी सांस लीजिए, छोड़िए, बहुत बढ़िया, सांस लीजिए, छोड़िए आराम से, आराम से, इतना वो, इतना जोर मत लगाइए सर, ओके आराम, बस आराम से।